go do a mission or something. Alright, Scarecrow, I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you, Scarecrow. Let's do this. I guess we gotta climb our ass up there.
Alright guys, it's party time! There won't be a goddamn left for Scarecrow to gas when we're finished!
Oh shit!
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him.
Oh,
he'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Damn. She's in a wheelchair and shit. Oracle.
Let me know when you've reached the antenna and I'll run a citywide scan for those radio waves.
That's all I could say.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Oh shit!
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers.
Oh, shit.
Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. The scan of that distinguishing feature is already complete. There'll be more to find.
Oh, shit.
Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
Give up the hunt, Bat. You won't find me until I want you to.
I will find you, Scarecrow. Scarecrow.
I think he ran all the way back to GCPD.
Way Corp. Shit.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, shit. Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Aw, shit.
Batwing.
You left me to die in the asylum. But I will show you no such mercy.
Not like the old one, but it will do. Oh shit, Transformer combined? What? Do I get drive? That was not that bad.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse.
Oh boy.
And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Oh boy. Oh boy. No.
The power winch might be able to create a way for me to progress off of this rooftop. Point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Shit. De loca. Crazy ass mission.
Stored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
Your city, abandoned in terror by those that fled, torn apart by those who had nowhere to go.
Falcone! Oh my god, Spider-Man up in this bitch. Make the crane go so Spider-Man can... Alright.
Best Halloween ever.
Wrong game, fool.
Let's go to the department store and loot some costumes.
Hey, Falcone. I thought it was Falcone, but it's Falcone. I've been watching Gotham, guys, to prepare for this, but...
Remember, you
Batman,
Batman
seems a little bit of a loser.
Never fails.
I'm here right here, bitch. What you guys gonna do? JD! Nobody cares about you, Jim Gordon. I wish they would have been more about Batman a little bit. A little nigga could have found out who killed his Batman. He's rich. He's fucking stinking rich. He could have found out who killed his parents. Then he go get revenge. Yes. But nope. But nope.
You're forgetting. There's something they all got in common. Something they all hate more than each other. Batman. Exactly.
Falcone.
I think they'll put aside the differences if it means taking that psycho down once and for all.
We're all psycho. Together, Falcone.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
That happens. This whole operation falls apart.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. And need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Scarecrow said he'd be here. If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face.
You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down. If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. 3 gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Oh no, they didn't. Oh no, they didn't. But where's my damn gear at? Guess I gotta go grab it. Oh. This damn fake ass bat bird again. Oh. Shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Exosuit? Oh, Batman exosuit? Oh shit, the fins. The motherfucking fins.
To the test. The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting
Is that fireman? Is that the chief?
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three-armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oh, I got a bat scanner now.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
Oh, shit.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.